Look at the trauma inflicted upon them years ago.
Over the past year, there were unconfirmed reports she was in Brazil, even spotted at an In-N-Out burger in California.
Maxwell played a critical role in helping Epstein to identify, befriend, and groom minor victims for abuse. In some cases, Maxwell participated in the abuse herself.
Prosecutors allege Maxwell, Jeffrey Epstein's ex-girlfriend turned confidant, helped him recruit young girls from 1994 to at least 1997 to engage in lewd sex acts with the disgraced financier, who, just last year, killed himself in prison while awaiting federal trial in New York for abusing girls as young as 14. Jennifer Rose was just one of what are believed to be more than 100 Epstein victims.
She was definitely the center, the heart of it all, you know, she even had one.
According to the criminal complaint, prosecutors say Maxwell would try to normalize sexual abuse for minor victims by discussing sexual topics, undressing in front of the victims, being present for sex acts. The indictment continues. Maxwell encouraged victims to provide massages to Epstein, including sexual massages, during which a minor victim would be fully or partially nude.
She knows so much. She knows everything that he knew.
Is Ghislaine Maxwell the sort of the next best thing?
Right now, yes, I think that is. Yeah, I think she's right there with him.
CBS News legal analyst Ricky Kleeman says she can still cooperate with prosecutors.
This case would certainly mean she would do some time, but she would cooperate against others, and we would expect they would be the rich and the powerful.
Well, Maxwell denies all wrongdoing here at Epstein's Manhattan mansion, as well as his other properties around the country where abuse is alleged to have happened. Today, prosecutors urged a judge to deny Maxwell bail, saying that she posed an extreme flight risk. Maxwell is expected to be arraigned here in New York City next week. Margaret?
Mola Lange in New York. Thank you.